once again, it brings me great pleasure. My name is Archana Pania, but every day you catch me on the radio waves between 7 and 11 a.m. on Kasakai, Mumbai, on Radio City 91.1.
I'm not as popular as her, but I'm just extremely privileged to be a part of this. My name is Akshay, and the both of us will be taking you through a fantastic evening today.
What we love about this initiative is it's actually been started by some passionate kids, and there are just 20 to 30 of these wonderfully gifted, musically gifted, I wish we had those gifts, to just come up and make a few billion dreams come true thanks to the Salaam Bombay Academy of Arts. And how do we do that?
Everybody here, all you fantastic people who've taken your evenings off, taken a half day from work to come here, support for this cause. Everything you do today, all your proceeds from here, everything is going to go towards the advanced training of a lot of beautiful children from government schools. So a big round of applause to yourselves. Yay! For supporting this initiative.
You're making a dream come true and an artist come alive. It can't get better than that.
Fantastic, fantastic performance there by the kids of Cathedral and John Connor.
Each other, and that's a lot of love. We'll give it. And to remind you that not very long ago, you guys were just as crazy as us.
All the old paintings on the tomb, they do the sand dance, don't you know? If you move too quick, oh, hey, oh, they're falling down like a domino.
All the bad men by the now, they got their money on the bet. No crocodile, oh, hey.
Egyptian. first I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how to get along. And so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock, I should have made you leave your key. If I'd known for just 1 second you'd be back, you'd follow me. Go, now go, walk out the door, just turn around now, 'cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to help me with goodbye? Do you think I crumbled? Do you think I lay down and die? You're no, no, die. I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive. And I've got all my life to live, and I've got all my love to give, and I'll survive. Sorry for myself, I used to cry, but now I hold my head up high. If you see me, somebody new, I'm not that chained up little person still in love with you. And so you felt like dropping in and didn't expect me to be free. Now I'm saving all my love for someone who's loving me. Go, now go, walk out the door, just turn around now, you're not welcome anymore. Once you're the one who tried to love me with goodbye, do you think I'm crumbled? Do you think I lay down and die? You're so not die. I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive. And I've got all my life to live, and I've got all my love to give, and I'll survive. I will survive.
Thank you.
sunset. And everywhere we go, the sun won't always shine, but tomorrow we'll find a way. Like all the other times, 'cause we are beautiful no matter what they say. Words don't bring us down. We are beautiful in every single way. Yes, words don't bring us down. No. So don't you bring me down today. Don't you bring me down today.
Let it go, I can't look back anymore. Let it go, let it go, and turn my back inside the door. This lone door's wide on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm a queen. The wind is howling like the swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Them see, be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go, can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go, and turn my back and slam the door. And here never bothered me anyway. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once control me can't get to me at all. Up here in the cold thin air, I finally can breathe. I know I left a life behind, but I'm too relieved to grieve. Let it go, let it go, can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go, and turn my back and slam the door. And here I'll stand, and here I'll stay. Let it go, let it go, never bother me anyway.
Now
Vidya Kaki, this song, this next song is for you from Siddharth Kaka.
Here today, unconditionally doing something for a cause. Let's clap for that performance, because that has a backstory, doesn't it, Akshay?
Yeah, I want to tell you guys a little bit about how the entire V for Salaam Bombay initiative started. Young Mrinalini, who last year to the date was in a seventh grade and was serving another term of volunteering at the Salaam Bombay Foundation of Arts, you know, while she was very thankful for all the opportunities she had, she was getting restless and she had an idea. She thought, how do I get all my talented friends together, do a fundraiser, and do something for the greater good of the children from the government schools to encourage their vocations and their hobbies. Anyway, okay, so I think I want to talk to Mrinalini and Yashri. Are you all still here? I want to understand, like, when you started this a year ago, what were you thinking? I mean, today, where this is, has this come the way you wanted it to be? I mean, how's it going through your head?
It's better than I wanted it to be, because, like, when my mother, she's always been doing so much work for the NGO and for all these children, and I really wanted to help out. So I thought that, you know, why not use
my talent and my friends, they're so talented.
No, what I ask you, Yashri, you've been one of those lucky voices, original voices, to be a part of the We Girl Band. Has this changed your life?
Yeah, we've never gotten an opportunity like this before, and it's amazing. And honestly, I was really nervous before. I told all my friends this, and before I went up and sang, I kept on getting this feeling, this really annoying, nagging feeling that I'd sneeze when I'd start singing. And it was really creepy, but then it didn't happen, so I was really happy. But I think it's an amazing...
No, but you can give Shakira and Rihanna a run for their money. So obviously, you're really, really talented. So where does the nervousness set in? Guys, how does that set in? How do you even let it touch you?
When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight. If you need help, if you need help, I'll shut down the city lights. I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well, to make you well. If enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away from more. If you need help, if you need help, your hopes dangling by. I'll share in your suffering to make you well, to make you well. Give me reasons to believe that you would do the same for me, and I would do it for you, for you. Baby, I'm not moving on. I love you long after you're gone. For gone, gone, gone. When you fall like a statue, I'm gonna be there to catch you, put you on your feet, you on your feet. And if your well is empty and not a thing will prevent me, tell me what you need, what do you need? I'll surrender honestly. You've always done the same for me, so I would do it for you, for you. Baby, I'm not moving on. I love you long after you're gone. For you, for you. You will never sleep alone. I love you long after you're gone, and long after you're gone, gone. You're my backbone, you're my cornerstone.
Thank you. long, long time ago, I can still remember how the music used to make me smile. I knew if I had my chance, I could make those people dance. Maybe they'd be happy for a while. February made me shiver with every paper I deliver. Bad news on the doorstep, I couldn't take one more step. I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widowed bride. Something touched me deep inside the day the music died. So bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this would be the day that I die. This would be the day that I die. Did you write the book of love? Do you have faith in God above? Rock and roll, can music save your mortal soul? And can you teach me how to dance real slow? Well, I know that you're in love with him, cause I saw you dancing in the gym. You both picked up your shoes. Man, I dig those rhythm and blues. I was a lonely teenage drunk and bug with a pink carnation and a pickup truck. But I knew I was out of luck the day the music died. I started singing bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this would be the day that I died. This would be the day that I died. Helter skelter in a summer swelter, the birds flew up with a fallout shelter. 8 miles high and falling fast, landed foul on the grass. Players tried for a forward pass with a jester on the sideline in a cab. And the halftime air was sweet perfume while sergeants played a marching tune. We all got up to dance, but we never got the chance. Cause as the players tried to take the field, the marching band refused to yield. Do you recall what was revealed the day the music died? Started singing bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And good old boys were drinking whiskey. I met a girl who sang the blues, so I asked her for some happy news. She just smiled and turned away. I went down to the sacred store where I heard the music years before, but the man there said the music wouldn't play. In the streets the children screamed, lovers cried and the poets dreamed. Not a word was spoken, the church bells all were broken. And the three men I admire most, Father, Son and the Holy Ghost, they caught the last train for the coast. The day the music died, they were singing bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And good old boys are drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this would be the day that I die. This would be the day that I die. They were singing bye. this will be the day that I die.
Thank you.
and every move you make. Every bond you break, every step you take, I'll be watching you. Please sing along, I know all of y'all know this song. And every single day, in every word you say, every game you play, every night you stay, I'll be watching you. Oh, can't you see? You belong to me. How my poor heart aches with every step you take, and every move you make, and every vow you break, every smile you fake, every claim you slip, I'll be watching you.
Watching you. Grand title.
I think a true artist is appreciated by another true artist who can't stop winning hearts and awards. And that smile that never leaves you. So Vidya, I bet this evening feels like a revolution. What do you feel for Salaam Bombay?
Firstly, hi everyone. I'm having a wonderful time. I'm sure you all echo the same sentiment. Do you all? It's just been an unbelievable evening. And really, when I was on my way here, I must tell you, I was reading up quotes by various musicians. I said, oh, maybe I should brush up on some Taylor Swift and Miley Cyrus and Justin Bieber, because I'm a little bit out of touch with those kind of musicians. But I was so thrilled that the first song was a Madonna song, and suddenly I said, okay. It felt like I belonged here. The most beautiful thing is that the sincerity and the dedication of all these kids just shone through. Can I say, I'm a little jealous because I can't sing to save my life or anyone else's. And they are doing such a wonderful job. You know, I remember this beautiful thing that Bono said. He said, music can change the world because it can change people, and that's what these kids are really doing. It's amazing, you know, the kind of work that the Salaam Bombay Foundation has been doing for a very long time. Even before I met Padmini and Aditya, I've been aware of the work being done by the foundation, and I've always been inspired. And therefore, I'm very happy to be part of this evening in some small way. A large part of the credit goes to the parents who've supported their kids. Can we have a big round of applause? Also, the school they come from. It's one of the best schools in the country. We all know that. And now we know what sets them apart from the rest of the rest. That's all I'll say. My God, can I, you know, I have crushes on half you boys and girls. I know that's the wrong thing to say, but then I just, you know, someone was doffing, someone was throwing his hat into the audience. Someone was like singing very coolly, doing these moves. You all seemed like professionals. My God. And multi-talented, such attitude, such confidence. It's amazing. I go back with a lot of warmth and inspiration in my heart, and I'm sure so do all of y'all. I'm also waiting to see some of the Salaam Bombay kids. I believe they're doing the last item. I saw the four of the dancers in between, and they were adorable. Congratulations to all of you. Yeah, what else can I say? And Archana and
Akshay.
Akshay, sorry. You can rub shoulders with her.
Vidya, you always speak with such heart. We love her, don't we?
Thank you.
I'm so honored to be born in this era where you've performed and we've loved and looked up to you in the sense of the next phase of cinema. Thank you, Vidya.
Thank you.
I think let's honor her presence and her support and her love. May we please present Vidya with a bouquet. And this is purely our love to you. Thank you so much for being here this evening.
Sorry, I don't want to give the mic back to you.
I'm happy to rub shoulders here, no problem.
No, really, again, thank you very much. Congratulations, good luck, and God bless.
Thank you, Vidya. Thank you so very much.
All right, so we have another very esteemed guest amongst us. This is a name that everybody shudders to hear. The parents know her very well, and the children, well, I shouldn't say shudder, because she's... a monument of encouragement and love. Mrs. Isaacs, the principal of the Cathedral and John Connon School, from where these kids come. Right? She's no less than an artist, because she's sculpting these young minds. She's giving them the inputs and, you know, encouraging all this talent. So I must acknowledge you, here, ma'am, and ask you for some words of encouragement for these children.
Shudder, shudder, shudder. That's it. me to say a few words?
Yeah, please. All right.
Well, what can I add to what Vidya has just said? First of all, it was wonderful meeting you. I saw her and I said, she looks very familiar. Could it be Vidya Balan? And yeah, it did turn out to be Vidya Balan. So that's wonderful. And frankly, I just want to say, all these little ones, I think you are all the first pre-primary lot who came into school. So I know you, and I know all your parents, if I'm not mistaken. Because that was the year that we took all the ex-students' children. And I must say, I am just so, so proud of you all. I can't imagine. So confident, such aplomb, such elan, such panache, what more can I say? And to top it all, doing it for such a superb cause. So thank you, children. I mean, what you have done this evening has shown that you have large, caring hearts, very nimble feet, beautiful voices, very quick fingers, and everything that is going to make you very, very happy indeed, as you made all of us. So thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you for those wonderful words. All right, so getting back to the music, time for some more performances, and this is a surprise. Vidya, this one is dedicated to you.
Kabira, man ja, re fakira. Kabira, Re Kabira, Re Kabira, Re Kabira, Re Kabira. कवाली है इश्क कोई दिल की दीवाली है इश्क कोई मैं किसी प्यारी है इश्क कोई सुबह की लाली है इश्क गिरता सा झरना है इश्क कोई उड़ता सा कलमा है इश्क कोई सांसों में लिपटा है इश्क कोई आंखों में दिखता है इश्क
मेरे दिल को तू जा से जगा कर दे क्यों बस तू सूफियाना मेरा इश्क सूफियाना तेरे वास्ते मेरा इश्क सूफियाना मेरा इश्क सूफियाना मेरा इश्क सूफियाना
रब की कवाली है इश्क कोई दिल की दीवाली है इश्क कोई मैं किसी प्याली है इश्क कोई सुबह की लाली है इश्क
दिल रहने करूँ ना ही चाहे best song ever.
Time can really fly. It's been 2 hours already, and now we're ready for the last performance of the evening. So ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the last performance of the evening. Let's make it loud. Come on.
Again.